Psychotic here, and today we are back with a new episode of Pokemon Cloud White. And last time we defeated Lieutenant Surge and Undyne, not Misty herself. And after the last episode, I ended up going over to this route over here. Route 11, yeah. And I found me a Jinx and a younger Luxan. It's beautiful, isn't it? It still has the wrong pride, but that's okay. I can forgive that. I can overlook that. Plus, they have fairy type moves. I didn't know that at all either around this time, but you know. So, yeah, we defeated both of those gyms in one day, and we're gonna continue off today. And I don't know if you haven't noticed or not, but ever since the last few episodes, I've been getting a little bit more comfortable with talking and trying to get used to playing this game while you guys are listening to my voice, because around the first and second episode, that was kind of awkward. I didn't know what I was doing, but I'm just getting used to this, you know. I'm just coming into doing my thing, and I just want to get better, and I just want to make you guys feel comfortable with me, and I have to become comfortable with you guys at the same time, you know? So, I'm trying my best here. So, we're gonna continue off, and we're gonna take this from Ryu, and we're gonna end up giving it to Luxan. Because at this point, she really needs it to level up a lot more. And leveling up, we're gonna have to take on some of these trainers around here. Competition, I can't get enough.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Is that what a gamer looks like? In his mid-50s? Oh my god. That's horrible, that's disgusting. Oh, I never recovered from that. I have no idea if it looks like that in the older games, because I haven't played the older Fire Red. Had a chance. No, he didn't. He had two grass types against my one fire type. I totally destroyed your team. X defend. Probably not the use that I don't ever know. Oh, Lungster, I'm the best in my class. I train every morning. Legit, it sounds like some of the people at the school would end up playing Shadow. Only the one person that's better than me. Yes! Stands level 14. Man, it's lucky. What level does Jinx evolve? You're getting to think anything after Gen 4 is important in this game, but maybe it does. I'm wrong. Eradicate. No. Let's switch to Ryu. Because I want to get Ryu to evolve. A fighting steel type pretty early in the game, that'll be pretty cool. And he's almost ready to, he's almost ready to evolve anyway. I mean, level up. So I have faith in Ryu. Ryu's a really good Pokemon. But oh crap, I forgot, yeah. We don't have a clue. We need to build a lavender pair. So, okay, no, it's not through the Diglett cave, so... Okay, yeah, I know where to go, let's go. We're in the pepper. Oh, okay, yeah. Did I not fight him? Let's go, but don't cheat. Oh, snap, better have an American. Eddie, that's not right. You just lost, buddy. Oh! Pretty quick. Got an evolution from Luxan. Let's get it. And now we have a Luxio. Episode. See, I don't understand how Luxan can evolve first before... Okay, not through here. No, I'm stupid. I don't know how Luxan can evolve first, but I've had Ryo longer. But he hasn't evolved yet. He needs to get with it. He needs to get with the program. Like, he can evolve. Second. Okay, no, wait. Let's go back here. Because in Vermilion, there's like this guy. I'm pretty sure he gives you like a bike voucher or whatever. And we're gonna need a bike. So that's what we're gonna go get real quick. It was the Pokefan guy. We just talk to him, then we'll be fine. See when it comes to Pokemon, I surely am. So, did you come to visit and hear my Pokemon? Not really, but we're gonna say yes anyway. Good, then listen up. My favorite Rapidash is cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing, you think so? Oh yes, it's stunning, kindly love it, hug it, okay. Okay. Oops, look at the time, I kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out, you want? I want you to have this. Di-di-di-di! You got a bike voucher. And that's what we're gonna use to get a bike. Get his Spearow to fly him everywhere, but having a bike isn't so bad. I mean, like, some places you can't get without, like, you know, like, cycling the road. I'm sure you can get past that somehow, though. I mean, like, you just go around when you have fly. Whatever. I think bikes is cool. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get a bike. Man, luckily I remember that before we ended up getting there. Because I'm passing by anyway. Like it's very useful. I kind of want to catch a Pokemon and put it in here and come back for it later. Like seeing it progress without me. Thanks, Amy. Okay, let's go in here. Get our free bike. Oh, that's a bike voucher. How'd you see it? I didn't even take it out. Okay, here you go. Back again sometime. Okay. I don't know why, but that was funny. Like, he's like, oh, you have a bike voucher? Dang, fam. Have a bike. Thanks, come again. Even though you have a bike, and you probably won't need to come again ever. I'm pretty sure they don't even fix bikes. It's the toolkit again, so I might be wrong. So let's get it. Let's get her here and let's actually get our bike ready. Cut your body. We added in anything. Sorry, bub. I don't know if that's just the newer games, but I remember Charmeleon getting Dragon Rage 2 levels back. I don't know if it's just me or not, but that was probably good. Could've used Luxan way earlier back at Misty's gym. Undyne Misty. Whoever she is. Ah, yes, level 16. Bellsprout. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep picking it off. Since she's not even that hard anyway. I don't get it. Why does everybody have like technical bonus though? Variety of Pokemon is reliable. That's the only hard trainer in the game. Fight this fat freaky. But I want that item. What is it? Oh, it was so worth it. Okay, let's see what I can use. What wings? You can get rid of Scratch, I guess. Yeah, let's just get rid of Scratch. No. And yep, now you can learn Aerial Ace. Get rid of the Grass Pokemon. Even faster. I don't want to fight you. Yeet. Got him. Rock dude, so he probably has fighting type and rock type, yeah. Here's his Machop. So I'm gonna start off with this thing. Let me try to confuse him. If I can confuse him, this will make it 10 times easier. Oh boy. Is that my speed? Yep, that's my speed. Alright. Still faster, Coil. Take this out. And I got a crit. I wonder why I can't get a crit at the start of the battle. Onyx there. I can destroy the Onyx blue with a water pulse. Oh. Stealth. That was a good game. Still died though. I left enough. Thanks for playing. Yeah, level 17. Luxan's getting there. Bite. Yeah. Yeah, boyo. Charge Spark. Round Eyes. It keeps scared and lowers attacks the most pet. Okay. Oh, always goes first too. Yeah, we're gonna do that. So, let's get rid of Tackle. He's defeated Jeremy himself. Oh my god. That walking there with those blue looking Pokemon. Oh god. Someone said that to me on the radio. No hesitation. Darn you, intimidate. Still gonna kill you. Water Pulse should take him down, buddy. Oh. let's murder it with arrows. Ooh, destruction. He's gonna probably send out a bug for you as well. Yeah, level 18. Oh, another Beedrill. Would have been more original if you had a Butterfree. That's okay. I'm gonna kill your Beedrill too. That's good. Destroy. Bug catcher Brent.
What?
What a total waste of time. Not for me. I got money and your soul. Ah yes, how I love stealing the souls of small children in this game. Oh look, another trainer. Go, my super bug Pokemon. Not nothing, I still have. Oh, hi. Yes. Oh, it didn't die.
Thank you.
still dead. You didn't do nothing for you, boil. What's that? It's me, defeating you. With my Pokemon. Okay, let's not try to take on any more trainers. For now, we gotta... Ho ho ho! A Houndour! You don't want that right now. Let's see if there's anything else interesting around this route. Ho ho ho! Another Houndour! I think it's the same one. The same level, but we do not want that. Let's check one more time for anything different with a Houndour. Ho! Okay, that's good. Kyle, I've been looking for you. It's me, one of your ever-present aides to Professor Oak. If your Pokedex has complete data on 20 species, I'm supposed to give you a reward. You can trust me with this Eversole. Why would I want that? Yeah, sure. Uh-oh, you only caught two kinds of Pokemon. Pardon me? I caught only two kinds? Huh, okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is 7, sir. And you only said 2. I'm guessing they didn't upgrade my Pokedex. Wait. They did upgrade my Pokedex, though. So. Okay. I don't know what's your deal, sir, but that's not 2 kinds. That is obviously more than 2. I'm not gonna check my Pokedex because I'm afraid the game's gonna crash. Because with ROM hacks, you can never check the Pokedex. Because it's always gonna crash. It just always will. Don't trust them. Okay. We're just gonna end up over here. Head through here. Okay. Rock tunnel. I don't know this place too well. So we're just gonna... Yep. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna get annoying. Ooh, a Sneasel. Can't escape! Hold on! Pause! Nah, fam! We ain't about that, sorry. Nah! Get out! That means not over here. No! Oh, jeez. Jeez, no. Same one. Oh. One. Oh. Oh, that's excellent. Only one, though. Oh, God. Send me more. Send me more. Send. Oh. Dang it. Pokemon fight. Ready? Go. Now he sounds like he's right here. Oh. Hey, he is an enemy here. Orfish. Sand have any electric type? Yeah, she has spark. What level is this thing though? 20! Oh! Oh, psych! Oh, you thought. Okay. We're just gonna kill him with core fish and hopefully Luxan will be up to level to destroy this thing on her. That will not affect me. Partially though. But you know, still works out for me in the end. Mostly everyone. Oh, come on! You would use Protect. Alright. One more time, and you should be over with. Destruction. Damn. Dang! Of course you would! Haha! Level 20! Getting up there, Luxan. Game over. Yep. That is what we call a weeaboo. Let's hurry up and get out of this cave. Haha! An exit.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm going.
Yep, no idea where I'm going. Ow. 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 Haha! Wait, is this the way I just came from? No. Who is this? I could've went around him. Missed my shot! Winston. Is that a Trico? Hey! No! That is not good for me at least. Ho ho! Not today, fam. Oh wait, that's not my special attack. Not my physical. RIP. Sorry, Trico. 26, baby. Winston has been defeated. I'm exhausted. You only had one Pokemon. Okay, yeah. So, we're gonna end up right here. Because we're almost out of time. Yeah, and I'm not ready to spend the next... another 30 minutes going through this cave. So, on the next episode, we will get through this cave. I promise. I promise I will try to get through this cave off camera. Because I know it's gonna annoy all of you watching me go through this whole thing for another 30 minutes. So, yeah. Anyway, next time we will get through this cave. And we will take on whatever gym or challenge that awaits us in the next episode. So, Psychotica here is out. Peace.